What up, everybody? YouStanceBro here.
What's up?
Yeah. All right, guys. So I'm finally getting a hood exhaust. I got $100 to do it, so I won't be scraping around on this one anymore. I won't be that far from the ground. Hopefully it sounds good. I don't think it'll be too loud. Hopefully it backfires or something cool, you know. But I got to take off this hood, and then we'll head that way. So let's get right into it. Everybody, we're back home. Turned out pretty good. Welds look good. Sounds good. I love it. The cruise is quiet, but when you floor it, it's loud. So here's the hood. And here's the hood exhaust. The hate pipe. Guy did a pretty good job welding it too. Still need to put that in all the way. Looks good. This is the downpipe from the Miata. So I'm just gonna be drilling one hole, and then when you close the hood, just slide that in. Kinda dumb, but still cool. Got my doorknob hole cutter. So gonna throw it in. Bell right here. Alright guys, I've never done a hood exhaust. I've never used one of these, but hopefully it turns out good. Wish me. Can I spray paint? How, you wonder? I'll show you. All right, take that out. Now I'm gonna set this right there, like that. Hopefully it leaves a little imp. All right, dude. So let me cut that out real quick. Left a little circle right there.
Perfect.
So now I should know where to cut.
Guys, now I've professionally marked it. Take the hood back off and cut it.
got the hole out. Got to file down the sides and smooth it out so it doesn't look like crap. Get all that melted rubber off. Pad that had a little hood sitting on. Now. So now,
down.
Got that file
it down.
It's for horses. File it down. As good as it's gonna get, I guess. Wish me luck, let's put it on. Hopefully it fits. Goes in. Come on.
Alright guys, moment of truth.
See if it fits. I can't believe it fit. Just a cheesy way I cut it. I can't believe it. Alright, I'm sure you guys want to hear it. Let me start it up. Damn, I can't believe it fit. Holy shit. See the smoke, it'll smoke until it warms up all the way. Alright everyone, if you're sticking around this far, thanks, I appreciate it. I know it was a long video, the hood was being a bitch though, but I love how it sounds. Let me know what you guys think. Put the comments in, tell me if it looks like a nose piercing, or if it looks stupid, or if it's too loud, or you just don't like it. Let me know, I'm curious. But I guarantee it's going to be like the only one on Elantra that's not turbo. But I like it, it's loud and unique. So, but thanks guys for sticking around. I'm going to be doing that 500 sub giveaway when I get paid soon. So don't forget about that. Thank you guys so much, you guys are the best. Don't forget to let me know what you think about the hate pipe. I'll see you guys later. Take it easy.